what kind of pride you have in Troy High?
Well, I was born and raised in Troy. Most of my family went to Troy High, and coming to Troy High has made me who I am. I had great teachers, great coaches, friends. The teaching staff was always here for me if I had any issues. They prepared me for college, and I just felt as though this is a place that I belong.
What made you decide to come back and teach here after going to college?
Well, considering I have so much pride in Troy, I had a former teacher that called me up and said that there was an opening here at Troy, and she gave me a good recommendation, and it's a place I always wanted to come back to. I did a little student teaching here. This is where I feel comfortable. I love the diversity, and I went in for my interview, and I got a job here at Troy.
How many years have you been working here now?
6 years at school too, and 4 years at the high school.
Do you plan to keep on working here for a while?
Yep, until I retire. I love it here.
So I understand that you attended Troy High School as a student. What made you decide to come back and teach here after you graduated?
I think it's probably because I had a strong connection with the kids here. I grew up here. I grew up in Troy. I played sports in Troy. I had a very strong connection to the community, and I wanted to come back and be a part of it and into now in my career.
What are you most proud of, can you say?
I'm proud of the kids and the way they work. I think every student here does a great job, and you know, no matter their situation in life, they come and they work hard.
And you have a sister who is currently attending Troy High School. How do you feel about the generations of Marshes continually making their way through Troy High?
So she's the last one. It was me, my brother, and my sister. And I think we've all come out and gone to school, and we all want to be involved in helping people, whether it's me as a teacher, my sister wants to be a teacher, my brother wants to be an engineer. But it shows that Troy can produce people who want to give back to the community.
I probably have the most pride in my academics with my teachers and my softball team. The teachers are always, you know, they're always so helpful, and I've definitely grown as a student since freshman year, and they're all really great. And then softball, I have the best coaches. And softball taught me a lot about teamwork and hard work and dedication and leadership.
So I understand that you want to become a gym teacher. So your brother works at Troy High. Could you ever see yourself returning to Troy High to teach gym?
I definitely could, but I think, you know, talking to him, he loves being back here where he went to high school, so that would definitely be a cool experience.